Hey everyone, in this video, we will learn 7 advanced tips to use filters in Excel. So let's get started. So in this sheet, I have some data with student's name and score. And apart from this, I have applied conditional formatting with this, where I have green icon, red icon, and a yellow icon, depends on the score of the student. So the moment I apply filter on this data, I get this option to filter by color, where I can use icons instead of using numbers. So when I filter green, so it filters every single row which has that green icon. That means you can filter with the icon. And if I go with the yellow, so it will filter all the cells where the yellow icon is there. And same with the red icon. Now here I have the same data with icons and I have filtered the yellow icon here. So now I have filtered with yellow icons, but the new entry is with a green icon. So if I want to reapply this filter, I need to go back, then clear the filter, and then need to reapply the filter. But there's an option which we can use, and that's reapply. So what it will do is it will just refresh your filter and hide all those entries which are not according to the filter you have applied. And here in this sheet, I have data of products and units sold. So there is an option which is called top 10 auto filter. The moment you select it, it will show you these three options. Here you can select top or bottom and you can enter number of values you want. Let's suppose if I want top 10 values. And here's an option to select items or percentage. So if I want top 10 items, so I'll go with it. And the moment I select OK, it gives me the top 10 products. In the same way, you can also filter data based on the average. Let's suppose if we want to filter all the numbers which are above average. So there is an option for this. So when I click on above average, it filters all the student names who have marks above average. And in the same way, you can also select below average. Now in this data, I have dates and sales amount. And when it comes to dates, the Excel filters is quite smart. It gives you an entire list of different ways to filter that column. So let's suppose if I want to filter all the dates which are from the last month. So there's an option for this. And when you select it, it will filter all the dates of the last month. And in the same way, you can use quarter, you can use week, even you can use years. When you apply a font color or a cell color to a cell, Excel gives you an option to filter those cells using that color. And in this filter, I have the option to select all the cells which have a red color as a font color. And in the same way, I can also filter all those cells where I have a cell color. Now this tip is my personal favorite. So when you open a filter, it gives you a search box here. You can search values and filter them. So let's suppose if I want to search for a value which is NY, I know it's there, but instead of going down and selecting it, I can simply type here and press OK. And in the same way, if I want to filter LA. So these are the 7 advanced tips which you can use in Excel while working on your data. I hope you found this useful and I'll see you in the next video.